Hi, I am Asghar Gauri. In this video titled How to Extend an LVM Volume Group, I'll show you how to add a physical volume to a volume group to add free storage space to it. This is a common task that Linux administrators are often required to perform in order to address the shortage of space. This additional space can then be used to create logical volumes or grow the existing ones. I suggest to watch my two previous but related YouTube videos titled How to Create a File System in an LVM Logical Volume and How to Grow a Mounted File System in an LVM Logical Volume for a better understanding of the content of this video. Let's get started. Let's first run the lsvlk command to take a look at available disks and free space on them. lsvlk, and the output shows us that we have SDB disk, a portion of which we used in a partition. It has about 512 megabytes minus 238 megabytes, which is close to 260 megabytes free space available. SDC disk is entirely used in the LabVG volume group. SDD is a new disk that is available. It's not in use at the moment. So let's use the pvcreate command and initialize this disk for use in LVM. Sudo pvcreate slash dev slash sdd. Physical volume slash dev slash sdd successfully created. The next step is to add this physical volume to our existing LabVG volume group. Sudo vg extend LabVG, the volume group name, and then the new physical volume, slash dev slash sdd. Done. And we can verify it with several commands. For example, we can use the vgs command, and the labvg volume group is shown here with two physical volumes. It had one physical volume, slash dev slash sdc before, now it has two. And the total capacity of the volume group is 1.99 gigabytes. So two 1 gigabyte disks are part of the LabVG volume group. Let's use the VG display command with the minus V LabVG and pipe the output to more. And we can see here that the total volume group size is 1.99 gigabytes. The total number of physical extents are now 510. Of which 225 are used and 285, which amounts to 1.11 gigabyte, is available in the volume group. And LabLV1 is the only logical volume which we created before. And SDC, and we just added the SDD physical volume to this volume group. And as you can see here, there are 255 physical extents, and all of them are available for use. And that's all. The volume group has now a lot of free space available, which we can use for growth. Check out the manual pages of the vgextend command for more options and their usage. Here's a list of all my other YouTube tutorials on Linux available for free on YouTube. Visit my website www.nixeducation.com for information on my books, tutorials, and available trainings. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your network. Please subscribe to my channel, NixEducation, to get notifications of my new videos. Thank you for watching.